months of patience and fair play paid rich dividends to TV actress Juhi Parmar, who Saturday won the fifth season of the controversial reality show Big Boss and the prize money of Rs. 1 crore. The Kum Kum Fame actress, who was among the first 13 contestants to enter the house October 2, 2011, pipped actress Mahek Chahal and Siddharth Bharadwaj to win the show. She is the second female contestant to win the show. Ashwata Tiwari had taken away the trophy in the last season. Juhi, 31, had earlier participated in other reality shows Pati Patni Aur Wo and Ma Exchange and was seen indulging in lots of arguments. But in Big Boss, she played the game more patiently. Host Salman Khan and Sanjay Dutt announced that she had received more votes than a fellow finalist Amar Upadhyay, Kai, Siddharth Bharadwaj and Mahek Chahal. She was also the only contestant out of the five finalists who had stayed in the house for the entire 98 days. We say well deserved.
Television mein bahuye hain jo rule karti hain and I hope ki karti rahe. Bahuon ka raaj chalega to hamara chalta rahega.